hope you know about subject and object pronouns now very well. So here is an exercise to check your understanding. First, revise it. What are subject and what are object pronouns? Subject pronouns are used as the subject of the sentence, like I, we, you, he, she, they, and it. And object pronouns are used to replace a noun when which receives the action of the verb, like me, us, you, him, her, it, and them. Here, what you have to do, write the bold words in the subject pronoun or object pronoun column. So here you have to check that whether that bold word, like here it is we listen to daddy's silly joke. So here it is we. We is in bold letters, right? So you have to find out we is a subject pronoun or we is a object pronoun. So I'll help you to do this exercise, then I'll send you a worksheet. You will do it yourself then. First is we listened to daddy's silly jokes. So here we listened. Listened is an action word over there, and before that what we will use? Subject pronoun. So we is subject pronoun. So we will write under subject pronoun. Next is I was first in line at the ice cream truck. Here also I was first. I is the what? I is the person who is doing the action, right? So here it is also subject pronoun. The artist will draw it from memory. So draw it. Draw is verb and after it is pronoun, right? It. So this is object pronoun it is. Next is Auntie Sue gave me a cookie. Here also after gave. Me is after gave. The bold letter me is after gave, after action word. So this is also object pronoun. Lily asked him for another slice of pizza. Here also asked him after the verb. So him is object pronoun. They were late for school. So they is before the verb. So it is subject pronoun. The teacher handed us our report cards. Yes, so us is after handed, right? And it is object pronoun. So she asked the police officer for help. She is before asked. Before who the she is the person who is doing the action, right? So she is subject pronoun. Next is he begged his parents for a dog. So he begged. He is doing that action. So the person who is doing the action, that pronoun who does the action is subject pronoun. So he is subject. Next is Kate watched them play chess. Okay, watched them. Watched is action word and after that it is them. So them is object pronoun. Next is you should brush your teeth before bed. So you should means who should does the action? You should. So here it is subject pronoun. Next is it is raining too hard to exercise outside. So here also it is before the verb. So it is subject pronoun. Next is I gave the ice cream cone to her. Here are two bold letters I and her. So I is used as the subject. So we will keep it in subject column and her is used as the object, means it receives the action. So her is the object pronoun. So I hope this subject and object pronouns are very much clear to you. I'll send you a worksheet and you will complete it and send back to me. So children, please revise this topic again and practice it in your grammar book also. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.